Good morning students, myself Pankaj Kumar and welcome to my class. In last video, you have seen the basic concept of internet. Today, we will discuss the requirement for an internet connection. What are the things, what are the devices required for an internet connection? Okay, so let's start. So first here we have computer. Not only computer, we can say mobile phone and tab also, okay, where nowadays we are using internet connection. Understood? So this is very important. There only we can give input for searching anything, for watching anything, for playing a game and all, and accordingly we'll get the output. Understood? So computer, mobile, tab are very important for internet connection. Okay, next is telephone or cable line. The main communication between the client and server machine is the telephone line. We can say telephone line or cable line connect the client machine with server machine. Okay, the normal telephone and cable connection can be used to connect the internet, but today high speed broadband, as we know nowadays we are using broadband connection in our home. Okay, but today high speed broadband line are very popular. So instead of cable line, telephone line, nowadays we are using broadband line. Okay, even Wi-Fi and 4G technology on cell phone gaining popularity. Okay, now ISP, internet service provider. Internet service provider, the full form of ISP, internet service provider. It is an internet service provider through which you can avail internet facility. In other words, we can say it's a company which provides us internet connection. Like Airtel, Jio. Okay, nowadays everyone are using mobile phone and they are using Airtel, Jio. Okay, and getting the benefit of internet. Understood? Now next is modem. So it also called connection device. It is used to connect to internet. Okay, as you can see on the picture, here we have the modem which is connecting internet with the devices. Okay, so modem used to convert the analog signal, the signal which you can see on the screen is coming to modem, that is analog signal. Okay, and the signal which is sending modem to the devices, that is digital signal, that is digital information. Now the main question is, why modem is changing analog signal into digital signal? Because digital signal or digital information we can understand. Okay, that's why modem used to convert analog signal into digital signal, analog information into digital information. Understood? And the same concept is applicable when we send the information to the other devices. Okay, when we send, that will be digital signal, but modem convert that digital signal into analog signal, and that again will be converted in destination system. Understood? And the last is web browser. So web browser is a software. It's very important. What is web browser? Web browser is a software which enable the user or which allow the user to interact with text, images, videos, music and other information present on internet. Okay, after the internet connection we supposed to use a web browser. With the help of web browser only we can visit videos, we can listen music, we can play game, we can watch movies, etc. Okay, so web browser is very important. Understood? So today we have seen the requirement for an internet connection. So children, what are the things required for internet connection? So answer will be computer, mobile, telephone line, internet service provider, modem and web browser. Once again, computer, टेलीफोन लाइन, मॉडेम, इंटरनेट सर्विस प्रोवाइडर एंड वेब ब्राउजर. सो प्लीज़ लर्न दिस, दिस इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. आई होप इट इज़ क्लियर टू यू. थैंक यू.